This is what I came to Kansas City for.
We basically forgot about the hot dog because this is so good.
It's like the grossest food, but like it's so good.
Lisa's like, I don't know how to teach it. You just like do this.
Yeah, this one runs about 110 proof, so it's not that bad. It's trying to do
late night frozen custard.
You sure you don't want like snow as topping?
No, yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Because that looks like dirt right there.
But this is still hot.
Jaden.
How do you know Mr. Bowman?
She was a criminal.